While the debate over Muslim refugees dominates much of the political rhetoric here at home, it pales in comparison to the dark backlash spreading across Europe. Tense protests, street brawls, even arson attacks. So what does this mean for the thousands of refugees now caught up in a personal purgatory?